Dear Calvin, I've been thinking about what I'd say to you if I had the chance. I think I'm ready to say it now. My earliest memory of you is that you were such an outgoing kid. You loved playing with your mum's makeup box and even trying on her clothes. But then things changed. You'd never been around an adult man before. And now when you're dressed in your mum's clothes, you made sure that it was all behind closed doors, where he wouldn't catch you doing anything girly. I wish I could have spoken to you then. I wish I could have told you that there was nothing to be ashamed of. Dear Calvin, you were 11 when you went to an all-boys school. Remember how alone you felt? And how conscious you were that your voice was much higher than the other boys? You felt like the odd one out. I wish I could have told you that it was okay to stand out, that you didn't have to put on that masculine front just to blend in. I know school was hard for you. You was being bullied. You felt like you didn't have a choice. You felt trapped. You felt like taking your life was the only way out. But I'm so glad you didn't. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here today. So then you did your best to fit in at school. I wish you could have found people, people who accepted you for who you are. But instead, you just had to hide yourself away and follow the crowd. Dear Calvin, you were 19 when you first started going to clubs and drag. In this place and time, you felt like you could be me. Just for a little while, on a Friday night. But you still wasn't being true to yourself. It was like you were living two lives. Then finally, you decided you wanted to be yourself, not just for the weekend. I'm so, so proud of you for making that decision. But that wasn't the end of your journey. Since then, you got the courage to speak to your GP and tell him how you really felt. You was brave enough to tell your mum who you really were. And I'm still on that journey now. In a way, you're gone. And I'm so grateful for everything that you've done. Thanks to you, I am who I am today. Hi, my name's Carl, and thanks for watching My Fix. If you liked it, please click like and share. If it helped you in any way, please feel free to leave a comment. If there is something that you would like to fix, or you'd just like to support fixers, then go check out the website. For more videos, click here. To stay up to date and watch the newest fixers, subscribe and get the notifications.